Mr. Kraunakis, Stelios as I call him because we work a lot and he's very, very supportive in several projects that we're doing. I've been calling him very late at night and very early in the morning. He's always available. He's in ECOME, the National Center of Audiovisual and Communication. And for all of you that don't know, is the entity that is in charge of the cash rebate that is in effect in Greece. And he will tell us about ECOME. And I would like to thank him as for the ECOME support in the festival. And we want to hear more. Stelio.
Thank you so much for your kind words. Thank you so much for the invitation. It's a lovely festival, a nice place. I would like to be here again. Something happens here. So before we start, maybe we can see a very short video. Now, I will try to, these are the incentives, I will try to present them. So, first of all, I have to say that we are in business the last 3 years, and during this year, we try to finance a lot of productions. We can say that all this year, we have increased the internal audiovisual production. We have established some cooperation with institutions like with Greek Film Center, Hutvenia, and we try together to make the Greek a brand for audiovisual productions. We try to participate together in markets, and we try, you know, to speak about Greece, about the opportunities, about how we work together to make it something that for all the people to have in mind that deserve to invest here. We have already attracted some big productions, like this summer we have big productions, shootings in Athens, in Thessaloniki, Spetses, Portoheli, Peloponnesos, probably in Creta in some months. And we discuss with the big studios for you know, productions of the next year. There are some productions that they keep on, you know, they're trying to make the location scouters and to get ready for next year. And trying to follow the market because we are incentive, we have to follow what happens globally. We try to improve the legislation. So in these 3 years, we have already 4 different laws for the cash rebate and 3 for the tax relief. There is a presentation. Okay, thank you. So why in Greece? Gary did, but. In the process of making further improvements and even more attractive to the filmmakers and the producers, the law of the cash rebate offers 40% of the eligible expenditures incurred in Greece, means gives money back at the end of the process of the project. Moreover, it offers more advantages for budgets over 8 million that permits them to submit half of their budget in non-residential invoices as eligible expenditures for the cash rebate incentive. Plus, it minimizes the application deadlines to 10 days before they start filming in Greece at the latest. The approval period extends no more than 1.5 months. At the end of a project, the producer delivers the project invoices plus an audit certification. ECOME checks all the finance of the audiovisual work and then it transfers the money to the producer bank account. The whole process is precise, simple, and lasts almost about 6 months in order to pay. We accept application for TV clip streaming platforms, video on demand, TV subscribers programs, video games, project for PCs, tablets, mobile phone, etc. The Greek Cast Rebate, on the one hand, is competitive even for the big productions, and on the other hand, works fine for smaller independent production projects. The minimum expenditures for documentaries are 60,000 euros. The minimum for TV documentary or animation series are 20,000 euros per episode. And we accept applications for short films as well, with minimum budget of 60,000 euros. The minimum budget for digital games is 300 euros. There is a cap of 30 million euros for someone to submit eligible expenditures in Greece, means Greek expenses, that ends up to a maximum of 12 millions of money back as cash rebate. This is our cap. From till now, the last 3 years, we have accepted about 200 proposals, and we have give approval to 148 already approved. These are 75 internationals and 73 Greek productions. From April 2018 to July and 2021, we have approved projects with more than 187 million of total production expenditures. I have it here. And more than 70 million total amount of returned producers to the Cast Rebate program, and almost 36,000 people employed in over 120 shooting locations all over Greece. Thank you. And at this period, we have already paid 34 projects in amount of money of 8,700,000 euros, and 23 projects have already submitted new application for, if when we pay them, we will pay more, 9 millions. This is the fast forward cash rebate program, the most famous, and we run almost a tax relief program. This goes differently, because in cash rebate, sorry, I want to find this. With cash rebate, a producer like Mr. Linardakis comes to us, make an application, we examine everything. At the end, you come with the invoice, you come with the audit, we examine everything, and we give you back 40%. In the tax relief, he can make application, and the most, and even for one program and the other, both of them. So when he makes an application for the tax relief, goes differently, because we have to examine all the invoices, and from this amount of money that it's the total eligible, you can deduct from the tax authorities 30%. The 30% of your total eligible can deduct from your income. Yes, this goes like this, and this is the way tax relief works. The investor transfer money to the project, and at the end they can deduct, avoid paying taxes. They have to be located in Greece and having a profit, so they have taxes to deduct. The beneficiaries are individuals and legal entities. The applicants can be producers and production service companies operating in Greece, or branches established in Greece from an international production company. The eligible costs and the whole procedure, the deadlines, etc., goes the same as for the cash rebate. It is possible to apply both for cash rebate and tax relief, because these are two different types of incentives that work alongside. In the online platforms, www.epenvis.gr, you have the possibility to submit two different applications, so you can combine the two incentives, and if you can sum up less than But there is, you know, there is a stop about the quantity of the state money that you know your budget can. No. So it's 50% state money and 50% private money. If you are EU co-production goes to 60, and if you apply some criteria as difficult, goes 80. Ah, oh, sorry. Look, you can apply for state subsidy as long as you can up to 50%. If you have a co-producer, EU co-producer, and you have state money from another EU state, you cannot go further to 60% state money, and you have to have 40% private money. This is the EU legislation.
Is burned. They're on to you now.
Τρελό καμβά αυτή την ταινία. Τρελό καμβά. Σε όλο, σε κουστούμια, στα πάντα.
I know it is hard for you to believe that he can be a Judas, but it's true, your holiness.
Where are you from? Germany.
Beatles say, money can't buy me love.
Πάμε.
I love it here.
this was the two incentives. We can talk further more if you have any questions. So Comet Plus design and implements the film offices in 30 prefectures and the municipality of Athens and Thessaloniki to service both domestic and international audiovisual productions. The film offices provides a pack of free services, guidance, connects the producers with the local professionals, intermediates with public services, offers consultation for all services. It permits issuance that will facilitate producers seeking to film in areas like archaeological sites and monuments, ports, airports, public roads, national park, etc. Film offices are a new model for servicing production in Greece. Make use of the existing financial incentives and connect professional expertise in each region. This is what Greek offers. You know them. You know these kind of things. It's diverse, unique, accessible, and friendly. And in Greece, we have highly skilled professionals because there are already here big projections that people are working there. I can mention some productions that now the shootings are taking place in different places in Greece that I mentioned before. It's like a Greek Freak, Knives Out 2, the new Cronenberg movie, Crimes of the Future, Jack Ryan Season 3, Tehran Part 2, Cyclades, etc. And some days ago, the short film Brutalia, a Greek-Belgium co-production, already accepted in the Cast Rebate Incentive and with the support of a Greek Film Center, won the Canal Plus Prize for the best short film, short movie in the Cannes Festival. Okay, this is the eligible expenses. Okay, you give 40%, but you have to take care about, the percentage of the state money, and you need to take care of the percentage of the above the line. The above the line cannot exceed more than 30% of the total eligible budget, means the Greek budget. And below the line can exceed till 100%. And we have some more. We give something more to big productions budget, like when it is more 8 million euros, they have the advantage half of their budget to. They can submit non-residential invoices and we can accept it as eligible. So it is something plus for them in order to attract them and to come. This is an example of if we have a 1 million budget, the above the line cannot exceed more than 500 euros, and below the line. And okay, this is all. If I'm here, if there is any question, thank you very much.
Stelio, thank you very much. Are there any questions? Anyone would like to ask something?
Congratulations for the great work. And it was about time that Greece would do such a great initiative, and congratulations for all the support that you have given to international and Greek productions taking place. What is the next steps? Where do you envision the work of ECOME to go in the few in the next years?
Thank you for the question. The cash rebate and the tax relief is one part of what ECOME tries to manage to do in the audiovisual work in Greece. The other two are dedication, meaning get people in the business, or trying to do some some work in the schools with audiovisual productions, or how they how the kids you know cope with this. And the other is the big archive of audiovisual works that we try to build it, and it's already a program that we run. So these are the three, you know, main duties of ECOME. It's the incentives, education, and the archive.